Josh has the ball and is at the top of the stairs. He's going to bounce the ball down to Lucas. Ball is at the highest energy. As it goes down, the energy of the ball decreases. Once Lucas gets the ball, he bounces it back. The ball is at the lowest energy and will go back to the highest energy.